गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम हियर विथ यू टू एक्सप्लेन द हार्मफुल इफेक्ट ऑफ एयर पॉल्यूशन. ऑल ऑफ यू नो, ड्यू टू एयर पॉल्यूशन मेनी हार्मफुल गैसेस एंड सम सॉलिड पॉल्यूटेंट्स आर प्रेजेंट इन एयर विच हैव अ हार्मफुल इफेक्ट ऑन अस. Air pollution causes many health problems such as respiratory disease like asthma, bronchitis, skin disease, etc. The presence of carbon monoxide is dangerous for us. Incomplete combustion of fossil fuels such as coal and petroleum release carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide has great affinity to oxygen. When we inhale carbon monoxide along with air, it reduces the oxygen carrying capacity in the blood. Air pollution also damages our environment in many ways. Acid rain, global warming, ozone hole is the cause of air pollution. At first, I will explain acid rain. All of you know, burning of fossil fuels, fossil fuel means coal and petroleum, release oxides of sulfur and nitrogen in the air. When these oxides mix with water vapor present in the air, they form sulfuric acid and nitric acid. Acid mix with rain water to form acid rain. So we define acid rain as the presence of sulfuric acid and nitric acid in rain is known as acid rain. Acid rain has harmful effect on our environment. It affects both living organisms as well as non-living things. It harms the plant. It directs damage to leaves of the plants or root of the plant. It also harms aquatic life. Acid deposition leaches nutrients from soil and makes soil acidic. You see in the figure, it corrodes the monuments made up from marble. It also corrodes other statues which is made up from marble. All of you know the Taj Mahal is very beautiful monument made up from pure white marble. It is situated at Agra, and acid rain affect our Taj Mahal. The experts have warned that the air pollution around Taj Mahal area is discoloring its white color and also corroding it slowly. This poses a threat to the beauty of Taj Mahal. The acid present in the rain reacts with the white marble and corrodes it slowly. Therefore, the Supreme Court has taken several steps to save Taj. It has ordered industry which are in Taj zone to switch टू क्लीनर फ्यूल्स लाइक सीएनजी, सीएनजी मींस कॉम्प्रेस्ड नेचुरल गैस, एंड एलपीजी लिक्विफाइड पेट्रोलियम गैस. मोर ओवर द ऑटोमोबाइल शुड स्विच ओवर टू अनलेडेड पेट्रोल इन द ताज जोन. You see the figure of Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal is in good state, unaffected by the acid rain. And after acid rain, its color is yellowish. And the other effect of air pollution, I will explain in our next video. Thank you.